We're doing a tangent line, which means we need a point and a slope. Now we can do point-slope form. And all they tell us...